Hey, this is Lady Gaga. I'm so thrilled to see how everyone has responded to the 911 short film. Its meaning is extremely special to me and important in my life. To celebrate our collaboration, Tarsem and I created an exclusive visual experience, which will air exclusively on LG OLED TVs. This is an alternate version of the 911 short film, made to push the boundaries of the visuals and truly deliver them the way we envision them.
I have just three or four stupid ideas that I've had since college, and I just stick by them, and sometimes when a song comes along, you go, it fits or it doesn't. Sometimes it takes 2 years, in this particular case, it's taken 28 years. And when I heard the song, the thing that clicked it was they sent that classical piece up ahead with it. Because that classical piece was there, I knew what the front would be. So when she explained to me what the song was about, I had a periphery of an idea. And when she told me, I said, okay, I can tailor it even more. So I said, okay, it'll just be about somebody who didn't take the medication, ended up causing an accident, was in an accident, and has taken all the things around them and abstracted them in a format that kind of doesn't give it away until you reach the third act. So when I told it to her, and she said, there can be no other idea, that is a music video. So I got up and I kind of did a victory lap and I sat back down the chair and I realized she was crying. And then I kind of realized that it is really a personal thing for her. It's their song. You're interpreting it in a particular way. I'm Indian, so I tend to like color. Well, it's very important that, you know, the colors and all reflect what it is, because if you watch it on a bad thing, you judge it with that. For me, I wish everybody could watch it on an LG TV. If you can, and you want to see what the filmmaker intended, if you want to see how crushed the blacks are and how the contrast ratio is perfect, I would say watch it on that. I thought they see a billboard and the billboard affects them. It says life's good. And this is a person on the brink of, shall I let go, shall I die? And she's seen this, and she's reacting to life's good. And she goes, I don't want to die.
The LG OLED TVs and this special version of the film will allow you to see the vibrant colors, dramatic blacks, infinite contrast, and other details of our film unlike anywhere else. We hope you enjoy. Much love.